वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स, हैप्पी रिटर्न्स टू एवरीवन। दिस इज़ ज्योग्राफी लेसन 1, एक्सप्लोरिंग कॉन्टिनेंट्स नॉर्थ अमेरिका एंड साउथ अमेरिका। हियर आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग माय वर्ड्स टू एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट कॉटन, शुगर कैन, सोयाबीन्स, पोटैटोस एंड शुगर बीट। फर्स्ट वन इज कॉटन। कॉटन ग्रोज वेल in southern and western states, and it is dominated in Texas, California, Mississippi, south of the prairies and the Mexico, and the warm summer with frequent rainfall and fertile soil are favorable conditions for growth of cotton crop. The next one is sugarcane. Sugarcane is cultivated along the Gulf of Mexico, parts of Central America and West Indies. It is an important cash crop of West Indies. Cuba is known as the sugar bowl of the world, and it is the world's largest exporter of sugar. Next one is soybeans. Soybeans is raised in the same area where maize is grown. It is used for extraction of edible oil. The last one is potatoes and sugar beet. Sugar beet is used for making sugar, and potato and sugar beet are used to feed cattle and pigs. That's it students, we have discussed briefly regarding the cotton, sugarcane, soya beans, potatoes and sugar beet. Thank you.